fiber reinforced columns. Investigate the behavior of CMRB confined circular reinforced concrete columns under axial both concentric and eccentric loading conditions. Using different wrapping systems. The objective of the study first is to experimentally investigate the behavior of CMRB confined circular reinforced concrete.
Waterborne diseases. Two waterborne diseases are hepatitis A and diarrhea have been studied in Jordan. The incidence of hepatitis A has declined over time but still exists. Diarrhea, the incidence of diarrhea increases. Jordan is facing now three problems in this regard: lack of good source of water, increasing population, and the exposure to large number of refugees. Establish and rehabilitate the water sanitation system are needed.
The triple junction, the fill factor, efficiency with thermalization, come with maximum power count, أعلى وحدة للجاليوم انديوم فوسفايد للسامبل الأولى, فالإكسبكتد إنها تكون الإفيشنسي أعلى إشي كمان, كونها مرتبطة بالماكسيموم باور. الثيرماليزيشن كمان بيكوز الماتشنج بين الباند جاب والفوتون انرجي كمان هي حققت لنا أقل ثيرماليزيشن لوس. طبعا الكيرف ها بعطينا الثيرماليزيشن لوس, بينما الثيرماليزيشن فاكتور اللي هي بتكون معكوسة الثيرماليزيشن كونها مرتبطة بالإفيشنسي هذه. طيب في الفاكتور اكسبكتد كون الافشنسي عالي واقل ثيرماليزيشن فبتكون اعلى شيء.
As we know, the prevalence of early childhood caries in Jordan is about from 48% to 72%. We have the role of MS in dental caries. As we know, or in the literature, we can say that the mutant streptococci is about 80% of early dental biofilm. While Streptococcus mutans isolation frequency is 66%. Previous studies in the literature, we have three clinical studies on in the literature, but no one of these studies considered the CBP-ACB as a separate group, and we have the first two studies was.
Now measuring workability, to measure workability, we need to know what the main component of workability. Workability is main components are working space and working capacity. These are through the literature. Through literature, we can find that workability is studied at fixed scale or at set scale. However, working activity can be conducted through self-reporting or pedestrian counts by monitoring people on street space. Measuring urban design tool. This tool was done by Eric and Hendrick in 2005. It is a quantitative tool that represents certain urban design.